Hello, welcome back to another video. Today we will be doing Easter Island and showcasing this new Mech Bunny Titan. Let's just don't ask how I get things. So let's just get started. Let's go. Hello. I'm just So let's get started. I'm gonna cut the video and I'll show you when we get there, alright? Okay. Looks like we're inside the Easter Island and we're gonna get started with the Santa TV man. So yeah, cool. So I'm thinking of starting this other channel called Chorism Out of Roblox, where we play games that are not in Roblox at all. Games that are not with Roblox, like maybe even Lethal Company on there, or something, some other things. You never know. Depends. Really depends. Yes. Very. It's a shield. Also, ouch. Reason no music. We're just doing a showcase. Let me just preview it. Wow. Thing big. Big man. Big. He's big. Wow. Very big. Whoa, man. That's so big. Dang. That's so big. Wow. How did they make this that big? And for some reason I think Titan Drills Man upgraded us bigger than this. I feel like this Drill Man should be bigger though. Should be as big as like UTC. And this thing, we'll get to it. Pretty big. Very cool and epic. So yeah, I'ma just turn, okay. Seems very cool. Anyway, we almost can afford it. Look, he's already placed one. Very cool. Very cool. I actually do kind of recommend these. You may hear from some people that they're garbage. Well, they might be, but they're a good godly. They're good for a godly. Trust me. And they also have this new video. Oh, new ability. Well, it shows its ability, which is cool. Don't ask how I get these rare things, okay, guys? Y'all do not ask questions, okay? Whenever I want to do a showcase video, I do the thing. I get the thing, I do the video. It's that simple. Very, very simple. Like, so simple. It's gonna be, to be honest, I feel like it's gonna be like an average goblin. It's gonna be 10 times better than this one, obviously. Being pretty loud. I'm gonna probably need to turn down that thing. Yeah, that should do it. Yes, sir. So, pretty good for a godly. I like this design. Just there, just look at it. Ah. That, these rocky. And just the thing I showcased in the other video. Wow, it's so loud. I'm gonna turn off this for a second. Okay, you probably can hear me better now. Because I had to turn that down because there's literal bombs going off every 2 seconds. For real, for real. Yes. So it looks very, very cool. I like the effects on its hands. The little effect around its limbs adds some good details. I don't usually like it for its damage, but I like it for the way it looks. Look at its effects. Look at that. The limbs look so good. This has to be one of the best designed godlies. I have to say that. First ever. This might be the first ever non-blocky godly. Because the old godly, I think, is a blocky godly, and this one's like round. It's like the Titan Drillman, but bigger and different colors and more effects. Basically. So, yeah. This is, that thing is OP. You, some people say it's trash, but I'd actually give it a good rating. It's not actually that trash. It does almost as much as old godly, but not that much. But yeah.
Yes, sir.
Look at that detail. That detail just goes yes. That detail makes me go yes. And also there's this ability I'm gonna showcase in a second. So, if all troops inside 30 radius of the Mech Bunny Titan has 20% less cooldown for 20 seconds. Pretty nice. Wait. 25%, I think that's more than an ouncer, actually. Now, this thing is cool. I'ma see if we can get an auto set. So we can try to get more money, showcase this thing. We got abilities, so yeah. I'm pretty confident that this thing is good. Good. Swear. For some reason, they make sound even though if you turn off your sound effects. So cool. Just a 1-inch of sound. Not that bad. I think that might be AOE. Yeah, that's AOE. It also has piercing. The guns are look cool and well designed. Pretty good. Not gonna lie. Then we're gonna boost it and see how much damage it does then. And we'll see how good it is. So yes. Pretty good. For just a godly. Pretty good. Once we max it, we'll try out this ability. The rapid ability is actually kind of good because it does 5 more than an announcer. Literally. 10 times better. Literally. The most part, I like the effects on it. That's the most part I like about it. All the effects they put on it. The hands, the lightning around its chest, just flashing. Epic. It's a godly you definitely would want to have. Now, let's see what the ability does. I think that was that and that. Yeah, and then if you place another one. Like, right. And reach, if barely fits anywhere, but kind of good. The abilities on two of these, so you can use it at 2 different times. You could use 2 different abilities, basically. You could basically boost anything near it, basically. Pretty epic, I'm not gonna lie. If it does that, you know that you are the best, buddy. You know that you are good if you have this. May not be the best godly, but it certainly has to be the second best godly. Or maybe in the first, you never know because of its piercing and its ability. Then, it's kinda easy to max with Santa, you never know. Yeah. So, yes sir. Epic, cool thing. Now, I think this time we try out the boosters. I missed by an inch, a literal inch. Where did I place it that for anyway? Huh? Oh. What the? Pick up. Pick up. What do you mean? What do you mean? What do you mean? What do you mean? Oh. I'ma just What? I don't know, really. I don't know. Depends. I don't want to pick up in you. Me and him doing, like, some cool video. Oh, yeah! I can't answer that right now because, well, that's for a subscriber goal. Like, I'll answer. Can't answer. At a subscriber goal, I'll reveal age. I'm sorry. Let's just say I know how old he is, but I won't reveal it because, well, it wouldn't be a surprise anymore. Plus, he doesn't want me to because it's for his something. For, like, a sub-goal of his. So, not that mean. I won't reveal somebody's age. So, I can't answer that. I can't tell you how old Fire Demon is. Pretty simple. We both have a subscriber goal. For Adrianville, which I'm hoping is upcoming soon, because I've been seeing that y'all aren't really subscribing, let's just say that, but I have been growing in subscribers, so I'ma thank y'all for that, even though I'm not gaining subscribers every day, because that's not meant to happen anyway, so yeah, I could just thank y'all. Y'all are the goats, literally. .16 cooldown. That's a nice cooldown he's got there. Nope. For some reason, you could just place some edge right here, which is kinda helpful. Then you could just activate his ability, and that's 0.2 seconds to literally everything in the area. Titan Drillman, sure. Glitch Toilet, not dead. Well, we're gonna go to the lobby, and I'll see you at the lobby, I guess. So guys, I'm just gonna end it there. I hope y'all enjoyed. So I guess I'll see you next time. And don't forget to like and subscribe. Because just do it. Y'all are nice people. So I'll see you next time. Bye guys.